Welcome back.
Yes, welcome back to the statues. Just, don't touch them.
But I can't get past here because...
Well then if you need to touch him, run. If you cut some bruises, you'll live.
I'm a man.
I think he only hit you once. Okay, now you're gonna die. Maybe it's if you touch them.
What?
Leave me alone. Whoa! I hate when that happens. Oh man.
Jump!
No, don't die. Oh, yep. You have a habit of this.
It's
okay. Maybe you should take another one. I can see where that's gonna go.
Wound is bleeding quite badly. Well then. If you cut some bruises.
Yeah, it'll heal.
What?
Just go in the water, I reckon. Wait, I have a feeling you need those boxes. Not those ones. Oh, I see.
Wait a minute. Ah.
Turn off your torch. Is he even in the water?
Yeah, must be.
Wrong way.
No, the... I'll tell you after. Alright,
Ah, damn. Nope.
I was lucky.
Well, you can...
Wait.
Where'd the hanger? Huh.
Wait, what?
It's right there.
Oh. But I'm gonna have to, like...
What?
Get those boxes.
You don't. This box is already where that is.
Oh man.
You shouldn't have thrown all the little ones.
Oh no.
Yeah. Just jump. Maybe he's gone.
No.
Oh, there we go. Got the door slowly closing. Pick up a little one. Oh, he was over there. You could have picked up a little box. You're not gonna make that.
Oh man.
He's stuck. Go.
Oh boy.
Oh. Should have a box at that point. Okay. Jump onto the box again. And then pick up that little one. That one. I mean, like, get on that other one. Pick up the other one. You only need one. You only need one. You see, you're being greedy.
Hey, it worked.
And because you didn't die. You're in the way.
I was lucky. Oh, man.
You used up all your oil?
Apparently so. Whew. I'm gonna need this for something, I don't know.
Maybe to block the door.
Uh-oh. What? Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Holy crap. I feel that there is something calling to me, calling to help me or luring me to my death. Alright, thanks for watching.
Watch the next episode, I guess.